A new law in Wisconsin will bring few changes to the voting process.
At the polling place, it's just showing your ID and then signing the poll book. We've never required that before.
Some say that the new law could be unconstitutional for making people pay for identification before voting.
People don't have to pay for an ID. I mean, you can go to the DMV, and as long as you don't have a driver's license, you can get a Wisconsin ID.
Others were concerned about the handicapped and elderly not being able to reach the polls.
We go to the nursing homes, and they have somebody sign for them. They've made provisions for those people that are indefinitely confined.
Overall, Clerk Martin does not expect the new process to cause any big problems in the future. Reporting for LCTV News, I'm Charles Warren.